Well, the first one is what I feel like what's going on here is that this is a Cuban who's been through the, you know, the insurrection, and he's got a lot of bitterness and pent up anger about it, but it's been a while. It's not like it just happened. So he's just kind of, you know, he's smoking a cigar on a hot day. It's very humid, very lazy, kind of like hotel. And he gets started talking about it, and then the more and more he talks about it, the more worked up he is. So at the beginning, that's just like the kernel of his underneath anger.
Yeah.
And when it gets to the end, he's just like, "Bruh!"
No. Exactly.
Yeah. So it's the same kind of figure. It's the same emotion, but it's been brought to another level.
Yeah.
Entra fandango.